Hi, honey. How are you? Oh, you're feeling kind of sore? From what? Yeah, that'll do it. I'll give you a massage. Happy and hush. Don't be perverted. Okay. Here, take off your jacket, okay? And just lay on the bed. Try to get comfortable, okay? Face down. Arms by your side. And I'll put a pillow underneath your neck just to keep it supported. Don't worry, I'm not gonna put my weight on you. Are you relaxed? Are you sure? You're cute. Hush. I mean it. You look really good. I can see your face. I like it. Are you blushing? Don't go all red on me. Okay. So I'll give you a neck massage, shoulder massage, back massage. I'll kind of rub out your arms as well too. How does that sound? Okay. I'm gonna start rubbing your neck a little bit. Let me know if you want me to use more pressure, if I'm going too hard. It's a lot of knots. Make sure you're not looking down too much, okay? Whether it be like on your phone, playing games or doing homework or something. Try to look up time to time and roll your neck out a little bit. To do it. I don't like seeing you in pain. Gotta make sure your body works properly. Okay, I'm gonna start doing your shoulders now. Your shoulders are so tight. Lots of knots. Remember, take breaks, okay? Stand up a little bit or just swing your arms, okay? I want to keep them flexible. You don't want this to lead to chronic pain. You're young. So try to keep a little bit limber. But don't worry. I'll give you massages anytime you want. I like giving massages. You're like a giant, like a squish toy. No, I'm not taking my frustrations out on you. There we go. You're starting to feel a little bit softer. And not as tight. That's a feel so far. I like your shoulders. What? I like shoulders. I really like I just really like you. And I like you physically too. I have standards, you know. And you meet them, so don't worry. Okay. I'm gonna move down a little bit. I'm gonna start massaging your back, alright? I'm not too heavy, am I? Choose your words carefully. Okay, I tease. I know you're strong. Okay. I'm just gonna start pressing down, kinda near your shoulder blades, and where the trapeze muscle is. Just gonna do some pressure. Not too. Breathing deeply in and out. Okay. Gonna start pushing outward from your spine to your sides. I'm gonna use my knuckles, okay? How is this? Does it hurt? Okay. I don't want my knuckles to be digging into you too much. Babe, your back is super tight too. How many knots do you have? Mm-hmm. there's still some tightness around your spine. So I'm gonna do a little bit of pressure there too. And just kind of use my fingers to really like knead. Mm-hmm. Like how you knead dough. Hush, I'm not calling you doughy. You're funny. How's that feel? Do you feel